Hello, FaceTube. It's been a while since my demise of the fish, and then I had a horrible another green hair algae outbreak, and the only water put in was from the local fish store, but he had to rush it through. So, but slowly getting rid of it. I've bought a tons. 9004 skimmer. It's quite big. I've had to destroy the lid to make it fit. Hopefully that'll help. I've got some Cheeto in there from the local fish shop. Well, I say local, it was near Crediton. It's about an hour away in Devon, middle of Devon. Got some extra fish. Turn the rocks over so that the green hair algae dies. There's no light in there. The nitrates are virtually gone. The ammonia is dead low, really low. The pH is actually coming up because I'm adding a buffer. So it's looking all right. I've actually put in some Flux RX. I've took all my carbon and my phosphorus out, even in the external filter that I've got. It's just a bit extra. It's just bit more extra water in there. It's not much, 5 litres, small tank like this, it's a big deal. And my small tank, this is what the big tank looked like, and this algae is horrendous in here, but the water parameters are beautiful. I've got a massive bag of phosphate in the back, so that big bag of phosphorus that I've chucked in and the carbon a few weeks ago, I'm gonna have to just throw away, get rid of, because I'm gonna put some Flux RX in this tank, and it seems better than the other one. Things are growing better, so I've put a lot of the corals out of the big tank in this little one. I think I might just have a Fowler tank, the big one, fish only with live rot, and have this little one as a coral, a SPS coral tank. So this is pretty quick update. It's 22nd of December. Christmas is nearly here. We're all getting ready for Santa Claus coming. We've just got to make the best of it, haven't we? It's been horrible. And now it's mutating. Really? That doesn't surprise me in the least. In the least. Oh, and we've just gone through Brexit, and there's been all this arguing about fishing and all this bullshit, and now the French won't let our lorry drivers into the country. Right, okay, because of COVID? Yeah, if there was poorly, they wouldn't be driving a frigging lorry. Bleeding French. Well, I don't know. So anyway, this is what we've got to deal with. Green hair algae, dying fish, Brexit, and the coronavirus, new strain of coronavirus. So everybody chin up, and let's just hope this next year is a lot better, because I mean, I've booked to go to Japan again in March, in 3 months. I can't see that happening. Bloody hope so, seriously do. But anyway, keep safe, and Merry Christmas everybody. Hey, hey!